have the proof we live in a simulation. Every time I try to find my socks or some food in the refrigerator, it is impossible. So I ask my mom, and she says, it's right in front of your eyes. I look for it, still can't see it. After an hour, she comes angry to me and points it out and says, you see, it's right in front of your eyes. And I look there, I swear that shit spawned the moment she walked into the room. It wasn't there before. The explanation I have is that we men don't see colors or something.